I have been at home for the last 4 months. I studied at home, I did my exams at home, and I graduated at home, and currently I'm unemployed at home. Build a Pakistan that treats each and every citizen equally, regardless of their gender, skin color, ethnicity, or religion. A Pakistan where everyone feels safe to raise their voice. I'm as confused and uncertain as many of you are. I cannot speak to you as an elder, so today I speak as your colleague and friend. At age 15, I was shot for speaking out, but I survived. I have continued my work for girls' education since then. What I have learned from my journey is that change does not occur itself. Someone has to step forward, speak out, and do something. I'd like to ask every one of you to acknowledge your role in challenging gender discrimination and injustices. All the women, believe in yourself. Let nothing stop you. Become role models to young girls so they can aspire to become engineers, teachers, scientists, political leaders, CEOs, and doctors. To all the men, you have an important role to play. Stand by your sisters and daughters. As my father always says, quoted, "Do not ask me what I did for my daughter, but ask me what I did not do. I did not clip her wings," unquote. تلخی ایام ابھی اور بڑھے گی ہاں تلخی ایام ابھی اور بڑھے گی ہاں اہل ستم مشق ستم کرتے رہیں گے